fact, with me, I think it has brought a new mindset. Because otherwise I could not manage so well my surroundings, and to know things that may be destructive, so much that it could not leave the nature for the future. I think if everyone could have noticed in the way I noticed, I think it will rebuild the soil nutrients for a better future for our crops, animals that we rear, and even the terrain itself might be redressed in a better way than we can look at it at the present moment.
Okay. If I may to ask, looking at the demonstrations which you have been doing from Tuesday to Friday, which one is your favorite? Like, which one is that you're interested?
My favorite was that one which you showed us that you can move from a barren land to a better land that is prepared by following the steps that grass needed to be planted, but in a natural way. As we had got an example of the wild animals which go a certain way, degrading the land, on the other hand preparing for a good moisture for the future naturally. So then it was a very pleasant demonstration.
All right. Do you have anything to add about the training? Any comments, any suggestions?
Yeah, my addition is that if the local communities would have the same impact as I had understood the lesson that we got, it might change the people's lives, at least to a better percentage, more than 50 to 100, if done properly. But then the thing is, people may not check the things in the way I look at the things. So, but then we've got a task to convince the way that may be positive according to the project.
All right. Many thanks, Nyabo.